Hare Krishna. The Bhagavad Gita is an ancient philosophical classic which gives insights about God, life, spirituality and happiness. Also known as the Gita Upanishad, the essence of Vedic knowledge, Bhagavad Gita is also a foundational scripture in the Vedic paradigm, and thus the study of Bhagavad Gita is also very foundational for our spiritual lives. Bhagavad Gita offers the king of all knowledge known as Raja Vidya that can be verified by direct personal experience. Thus, the Gita's approach to explore reality is very scientific. It presents theoretical propositions about the nature of reality, that we are not these bodies but souls, who have an eternal loving relationship with the all-attractive and supreme person, Krishna. The Bhagavad Gita also presents the method to verify this theory based on Bhakti Yoga. In this diploma course, we will be studying the overview of all the 18 chapters of Bhagavad Gita by A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, the founder Acharya of the International Society for Krishna Consciousness. This presentation of the Bhagavad Gita by Srila Prabhupada offers wisdom based on Guru Parampara or disciplic succession, which goes back thousands of years, all the way back to Lord Krishna, the speaker of the Bhagavad Gita. This course offers the overview study of each chapter of Bhagavad Gita. The structure and flow of Gita will be explained by giving connections between its chapters, subsections, and verses in a lucid manner. The Gita strengthened and provided solace to Arjuna in his worst crisis while facing the most important battle of his life. We invite all of you to experience the Gita, whose verses have the power to heal and thrill, as experienced by Arjuna himself. Hare Krishna.